fitness friends, welcome to Mind Map My World. Please join me for a short little exercise. This is more of a flow, but it's kind of a hit too, so I don't know what to call it. Just have fun with it. When you're ready, we are step touch. So let's get those arms moving. You know, this is normally the little warm-up that we do. Stir it up. Going to be doing a few push-ups today. I'm just going to surprise you. Let's kick the butt. Butt kickers. Stretching those quadriceps. And let's bring it up in front. Stretching the hamstrings. We're going to stretch the shoulders just a little bit more too. So if you would, if you have a chair close by, this is a good way to stretch the shoulders. But I'm going to do it from the wall. So place your hands on the wall and just drop the glutes back. Soften the knees and just stretch the chest toward the floor. And coming up if it's a little too intense and starting again. And release. Stretch across. Keep moving. And the other side. And let's do triceps. And I want us to do a couple of lunges here because we are going to be doing some lunges. And release. So when you're ready, move to a lunge. And just stretch. Open right here and then turn that front toe out just a little bit, a little hard on the mat right here. Fingertips move to the back. And release. Let's do the other side. Turn the toe out a little bit. Increasing the stretch. Bring the fingertips up. And then press, press back. When you're ready, we are starting in child's pose. So come on down with me. Place the glutes back by the heels. Relax right here. Stretch the fingers down the mat. And when you're ready, come into plank. Now, you can do knee down plank. Let me show you the full deal right here or right here. After we move to plank, we are moving to a push-up. So knee down push-up is fine. Then down dog. Readjust your pose. When you're ready, take the left foot to the sky. And then bring it forward between the hands for a lunge. Left hand moves up for a twist. Bringing it down, hop the back one in just a tiny bit and out just a little and move right into a lunge. From here, soften the back knee down and up 5 times. Taking the hands down, we're taking the back foot through. So move the right hand out, the right foot comes through and down, leaving it up. Lean back. Come into your hollow or your banana. Bring the left foot in. Right foot moves back. Find the lunge for a second. Reset the hands. Move to plank. When you're ready, push up. Down dog. Take as long as you need in between. This time the right foot moves up. Bring it forward between the hands. Right hand moves up for twist. Bringing it down. Left hand moves out. Bring the left foot through. Find your hollow. And you can do the hands wherever you like. Right foot comes in. Left foot moves back. Lunge. Reset. Take it back. When you're ready, push up. Down dog. Left foot. In between the hands. Left hand. Bring it down. Readjust the back foot. Up. Five times. I think on that last one I forgot to bring it up and down five times. I'm not sure now. That's what I get for not paying attention. Ooh, right foot comes through. Hollow. And you can hold as long as you want. Left foot back. Right foot back. Reset. Push up. Down dog. Right foot up. Bring it through. Right hand up. Bring it down. Shift the back foot. Come up. Up and down five times. And reverse it. Bring it down. Left foot comes through. Lean on that left hand. Right foot back. Left foot back. Reset. Plank. Push up. And down dog. Left foot up. Bring it through. Left hand up. Bring it down. Reset. Come up. And pulse. Bring it down. Lean on the right hand. Pull it through. Left foot back. Right foot back. Plank. Push up. And down. Take as long as you need. When you're ready, right foot up. Bring it between the hands. Find your lunge. Right hand up. Bringing it down. Reset the feet. Bring the fingertips up. Five times. Bring it down. Lean on the left hand. Bring the left foot through. And roll it back. Right foot in. Take the left foot back. And plank. Push up. And down dog. Whoo. Right foot moves up. Bring it through. Now, right hand up. If I'm doing the same side, don't pay any attention to me. And reset, bring it up. Up and down. Take it down. Left foot comes through. I think I did do the same side. Right foot back. Pull the left foot through. It's easy to get confused on these. Bring it back. Push up. Down dog. Left foot moves up. Bring it through. Left hand moves up. Bring it down. Readjust the feet. Come up. And down. Right moves back. Come into a plank. Push up. And down dog. Right foot up. Bringing it through. And right hand up. Bring it down. Adjust the feet. Come up. And pulse. Take it down. Left hand down. Bring the left foot through. Lean back. Right foot back. Left foot. And down dog. Now, how about a child's pose? You are welcome to keep going with this or cool down with me. So that was a short one, a little intense, a lot of muscle groups used right there. So when you are ready, bring the left knee forward and find a pigeon pose. Now you can draw the foot up a little bit, or you can keep it down by the glute. That's your choice. And you can stay up, or you can start to bring it down only as far as you want to go. And if you wanted to take a twist right here, if my left knee is forward, my right elbow moves down, bringing the hands to the heart center. Also reverse that twist if you want to. And release. Move that foot back. Bring the other one forward. And do the same thing. Nice big stretch. Finding where it feels good on your body. Taking it down if you like. All the way down. Finding a twist. Or twisting to the other side. Forward. Feel a nice stretch down the hamstrings and the calves. And release. Comfortable seated pose for you, so whatever that might be, go ahead, bring the arm across. And breathe. And release the other side. Arm across. Taking it up. And stretch the chest up. And release. Other side. Keep breathing. And release. Stretch forward. And then one last stretch. Let's move two hands and knees. And find cat-cow. Actually, let's do two more stretches. So, exhale, push the belly to the sky. Inhale, the belly down. And on your next one, for a dog pose. So, exhale, push one hand, one leg away. Opposite sides of the body. Inhale. One, inhale, bring it to the heart center. Thank you for joining me today. Namaste.